All right, guys, we have Tang Hoa up right now and Wayne coming up too. So I'm going to bring our sponsors up to you guys real quick. We have Tiger Qs. Check out their new website. And they have a brand new line of X2 Qs. And also check out Kamui Tips. I have a Kamui Clear is a great tip to play with, and I've heard a lot of good things about them.
Edgy took fourth.
Yeah. Both Santos and Ornette Santos got knocked hard by Bo.
So what's left is Wayne and whoever. Okay. Three over there, that's fine. All just three in the most on. I said, as long as it's three envelopes, I don't care. They can do their own thing. Good shot by Tang. Fucking legs is killing me.
What's up?
My legs is killing me.
Get up, go walk around.
I am in a minute. Not bad like they used to, but just sitting in one spot. Hey Terry, this is Box. Where you been all day? Don't come in at the last part of it now. Where you been? When I'm on the mic, Terry, I expect you to click in a little earlier than this.
Thank you.
What up, son? Where you been, man? You just not clicking in? We only got two matches left. This match right here you're looking at is Tang Hoa playing Wayne Pullman. That's for second and third. There's no party without you, Terry. We're just now getting started. Let's go. Got a couple good matches left. Wayne is in the hot seat. Edgy been beat already. No, Wayne is not in the hot seat. Who's in the hot seat? Bo Rennigan's in the hot seat.
They split.
Yeah, it would be. If Wayne wins it, they're going to split.
Think so?
Yeah, I know so.
About Tang? No way?
Tang come to get the money.
Huh?
Tang come to get the money. If you're one of his boys, he'll split. But if not, Tang playing. Tang come to get the cheese. He ain't splitting nothing. Well, you want to go to Disneyland tomorrow or something? You got to go home and go to sleep?
I was here until...
I mean, if you got to go to Disneyland or Magic Mountain, let me know. I'll
get out of here.
Call a cab for you so you can get on up there, son.
I was here until 12:30 last night.
Well, then what's the problem?
Setting up.
What's the problem then? It's one pocket Saturday, baby. We don't do nothing else on Saturday but play one pocket. You know what I mean? Send the women and kids to bed. You know what I mean? Affiliates and associates.
You here?
Y'all first.
We here.
Actually, there's still a lot of rail birds watching this thing.
Yeah, there is. You've had a pretty good turnout all day today.
You haven't seen the license plates on my truck, huh?
What's up?
You haven't seen the personalized plates on my truck, huh?
Not. When did you get them?
I had them about 6 weeks now, 7 weeks.
What did they say?
It was on, well, what else would they say?
One pocket?
What else would they say?
That is the only game, right?
It's only, what? It's the only love affair in town. It's a beautiful game.
One pocket box. That's what it is.
That's it. 2 o'clock in Tampa. You're not that far from Disney World, and you chose to watch one pocket. See what I mean? Silky, you chose to partake in the game of one pocket rather than go to Disney World. I'm
Silky's,
proud.
I think Silky's been with us pretty much all day, too.
That's right. I'm proud. Those of you that are faint of heart, go to Six Flags or play some bar table call pocket.
It's real pool, right?
Real pool.
You and Box both, Silky.
That's right. I used to run down to Florida when I was driving my truck. Pismo Beach, all that down there. To Walmart. Tomorrow, we should have some heavy hitters in here tomorrow. Everybody coming for that nine ball tomorrow. Next week, you
got pretty sure Team Dominguez will be here. They're usually always here for right. the first Sunday tournament.
Then you got
Edgy.
Top Gun. You got Top Gun.
It's next weekend.
Next weekend. But I just asked Edgy. You heard me ask him. He said he will be here tomorrow.
I don't know if he's played enough of the Mets West State Tour.
Who?
Edgy, has he played quite a few this year?
Edgy done won two of them. He's in the top 16.
Vilmos took the other? I know Vilmos has taken quite a few, too.
He's in the top 16, and Bo Rennigan's in the top 16. So, a couple people we know are in the top 16. I can't call off everybody, but I know that Edgy's in, and so is Bo. In fact, Bo was top three.
I know Oscar's in. I know Vilmos is in. And Attila made it, too. I think Attila came in.
Heavy hitters are going to be here.
Yeah, I think Attila came in around seventh.
You got some heavy hitters going to be here.
Thank you.
Tang have one?
I'm finna find out now. I don't know who's in the rack. We'll find out right now.
Oh, Bo's.
Can you find out right now? Tang has one, Wayne has three. That was a good shot by Tang. He could have got worse.
Thank you. Leave it there. You would hit it in?
No, leave it there. Most times that ball won't stay right there like that.
Looks like it's hanging over the edge.
Tang Hoa has three. Thank you. Who has too old for that shit, boy? You're getting too old for that.
This is the first game, right?
Mm-hmm. This is only a race to one. This is a race to one. It's losers.
Hey, Bo.
What will the hot seat be then? Or the final match too, right? Asking if it's true double elimination. I don't know. I can. I would. Mike didn't say if it was true double elimination or not.
Any one of
these
guys will tell you the same thing. This is a race to one, and then you guys play on the race.
It's not true with double elimination?
Yeah. It never has been. That's why it's a hot seat match.
Hopefully Wayne wins and I'll just split.
Well, actually, the way I thought it was, so what, got the hot seat? That's the way it goes. Bo got the hat since he was supposed to win.
Because he's the only one who hasn't lost.
That's correct. So the only thing needs to be determined is second and third.
Which makes sense.
That's what I was trying to tell you earlier. Trying to tell Daniel earlier.
That makes sense.
If Bo got the hot seat, he ain't got to play nobody. And these two cats here got to play each other. Once this determines first, third, you already know who second is, the person that when he won. I'd see this dude.
Winner.
That's exactly right. That's why I was trying to pay him off earlier.
That makes sense.
No, you don't do it that way. Okay, well, how you do it? So if you look at the paper, let me show you. If you look at the paper, it tells you Wayne and Bo pay for the hot seat. That's the winner. This person here played the winner here. AJ got fourth. This person here plays third.
Over third. So Bo did win.
That's what I'm telling you. Y'all said no.
Did you explain that to Daniel?
Daniel lost his mind.
Well, isn't it? So wouldn't it go like this, and then these two play each other? Or no?
Watch this. You got fourth with Edgy. Wayne and Tang Hoa play for third and second. The winner of Wayne and Tang Hoa is third. You see what I'm saying? That means Wayne takes second, he takes hot seat. Mm. But they might play it another way, I don't know. This ain't no true double elimination. See, a lot of times the person who got the hot seat gets paid to go home. I'm gonna ask Daniel about it, but that's the way I've seen it happen.
Do they play for?
I don't know.
Thank you.
7.
Guys, and that'll do it. Tang Hoa takes this one.
Explain this to one of the hot seat.